Todd Sachs of Sachs Realty, and I want to tell you about an upcoming show that I have with my Tuesday night podcast. It's with a guy named Chris Birch. Chris is an entrepreneur. He's a business owner. He owns a print shop. Now, it's kind of unique, this show, because we do podcasts with people all over the country. Chris is in like my backyard. He's in DC. Guys, like many of you that are thinking about getting into real estate investing, or you're a real estate investor now, a lot of you already have jobs or businesses. So the neat part about this show is Chris is going to bring it to you in a way that comes from how he got started as a business owner and having a job.
There's so many different ways to do real estate. You don't have to just be the traditional, you know, W-2, 9-to-5 worker that qualifies for a 30-year fixed.
Guys, we're doing something a little unique on this show. We're going to talk about something that's dear to my heart, Baltimore. It's where I was born. We're going to talk about what we see in real estate that makes us excited and why we should invest.
There's really three different types of real estate in Baltimore. The inner city down by the harbor, and then the east of the harbor. You also have the far west side, and then you also have the real estate in the counties. There is a vast difference between those three different types of real estate in the Baltimore region.
No matter where you live, you'll have something to learn from this podcast. We're going to bring it to you live. It's on April 13th, 8 p.m. Eastern time. And you can find that on Sachs Realty's YouTube, Facebook, and LinkedIn. Hope to see you then.
Sachs Realty, Maryland broker number 607720, office number 443-318-4514, equal housing opportunity.